My name is Mano Paul, and I'm a member of the Application Security Advisory Council for IC Squire, and I'm also the author of the official IC Squire guide to the CSSLP, the Certified Secure Software Lifecycle Professional book. So who is the CSSLP for? I would start off at the very top. I'll start with the executive management from the people in the boardroom, right, as to why it is important for them to make sure that the software that their organizations produce is inherently secure and hacker-proof, because there's a lot of vested interest in place and, you know, detrimental effects if they don't do it. So the top executive management, then for those who are directly involved in the software development lifecycle, the product and the project managers, you know, the requirements analysts, the business analysts that have to take those business requirements and make sure that they get into technical requirements, the architects and the designers who actually design and make sure that they threat model the software, the developers who are not only writing code but writing code securely, to the testers who validate and make sure that the software is secure, and then to the IT operation folks who deploy software with security in mind, and the ones who are in charge of making sure that there's end of life to the software and to the data that it handles and processes and marshals. So it's across the board. It's all the way from the boardroom to the builders. And that's what the CSSLP is all about.